Ladies and gentlemen, today's showcase is dedicated to the chief architect of the Spartan Legion Marching Band, the late, great Emory L. Fields. Ladies and gentlemen, under the executive leadership of Dr. Jamal Adams Gaston, the director leadership of William H. Spillane and Stephanie K. Sanders, we bring you greetings from Norfolk State University, celebrating 87 years of service to the nation, where we see the future in you. Norfolk State University is honored to be a participant in the inaugural HBCU All-Star Battle of the Bands, and to have the opportunity to share with you the band that moved Greensboro, the band that shook Charlotte, and the band that carried Pasadena and put the world on notice. Now, ATL, let me hear you say, hey, Miss Fun. And now, Spartan Legion, let the heavens resound to your KT and Beyonce pre-Renaissance suicide, and let it be a musical pleasure, be the source of auditory pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, we hold! the sack of green and gold stones.